I think some good news is that the end of this week, we should hear one of the first drug trials of 3,000 COVID patients where they've looked at remdesivir, Kaletra, hydroxychloroquine, and interferon beta. We're also beginning to see data from Houston and China on plasma therapy. So that is good. The other good news is the FDA did give an emergency use authorization for an Abbott assay that gives results in about 5 to 15 minutes. Mm-hmm. And they think they can deploy about 50,000 of those tests a day.